Happening today, Airbnb and other short-term rentals will take center stage at the state capitol. State lawmakers are considering hiking the property tax rate to solve budget concerns. Denver 7's Nicole Brady is live for us this morning. And Nicole, the property tax rate would go up dramatically.
Yeah, it would, Molly. Right now, people who rent out properties on sites like Airbnb for 30 days or less pay the residential tax rate, which is currently 7.9%. This proposal would have them pay the commercial rate 29%, a huge increase. The reason state lawmakers are considering making this change is because a lot of rural towns, some of our mountain communities, for example, are struggling to pay the bills. They're not raking in enough property tax revenue to pay for services like fire departments, water, or schools. And one possible solution for them would be to increase this property tax for short-term rentals.
Some mountain towns, there are homes that never have a resident in them. People that own them don't even live in the state, and they're renting them out for income, but still paying only that residential rate. So some of these smaller mountain communities are really feeling the pinch when it comes to taxes collected.
Yep. However, then you have places like here in Denver where we have heard from property owners who say they put their houses on Airbnb to be able to afford the mortgage or maybe save a little extra for retirement, and they're not raking in a ton of money. And they say if you raise the property tax more than 3.5 times what it is, that could put them out of business. So the meeting happening today will take public comment. We expect a lot of opinions to be flying today. We'll be there and let you know what happens. We're live in downtown Denver this morning. Nicole Brady, Denver 7.